trip on a plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history, a mystery in one. Then I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. And the angels gathered around him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked down the water, healed the lame, made the blind to see again. For the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. Though he never, ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. Then he walked down the road and died on the cross. That was the end of the beginning. That's not a new book, that's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I tried religion, it's shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, made up tales, just to help the weak to survive. Let me read it again and listen closely, because this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. And the angels gathered around him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, made the blind to see again. For the first time here on earth, we learned that God can be a friend. Though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. Then he walked down the road and died on the cross. That was the end of the beginning. The end of the beginning, he said with a smile. What more could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him and put nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there's more, and I believe it's true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life, and it's completed in you. Don't you see he did it all? In the little town of Bethlehem. And the angels gathered around him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, made the blind to see. That was the end of the beginning.